Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Hadith number 7405 of Sahih Bukhari, narrated Abu Huraira. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah says, I am just as my slave think I am. I am able to do for him what he thinks I can do for him. And I am with him if he remembers me. If he remembers me in himself, I too remember him in myself. And if he remembers me in a group of people, I remember him in a group that is better than they. And if he comes one span nearer to me, I go one cubit nearer to him. And if he comes one cubit nearer to me, I go a distance of two outstretched arms nearer to him. And if he comes to me walking, I go to him running. Subhanallah.